My fellow Americans, there is Ebola in America, which means we are screwed.